Hey, what's up, FTRealM? How's it going, guys? Jump right into it. This week's topic is sexual urges, pre-T, and versus being on testosterone. Let's see. Before starting testosterone, I was very sexual being, not promiscuous, just with partners, if I had a partner at the time. Yeah, I had a pretty good sexual appetite, I guess you could say. This is weird to talk about. And then starting testosterone. My urges went down, which is surprising. They went down for a while. But I think that's also because I was in a pretty bad place in my relationship. My relationship was falling apart at the time, and so really it was more of a mental thing. And then maybe around five months maybe on testosterone, I was able to get easily aroused, if you will. Mostly, this is so weird, mostly by myself, I guess you could say. And yeah, I mean, it's definitely come back. And I think that's also due to a trigger warning talking about downstairs. I think that's also has to do with the growth that I've had. Because it's more sensitive, I guess. So any little thing I think about, it's like, ding. Like, I don't know. It's so weird. But yeah, I mean, it's weird. It's interesting because I never thought that down there could act as a male part, but it definitely does. So I haven't had any relations in a long while, so I wouldn't know how it would be with a partner. I did have a girlfriend for a little while, but she lived far away, so that didn't work out. But yeah, I mean, it's back. It's healthy. Like I said, pre-T, I was always horny, if you will. And I think it's all a mental thing for me too. Like, if I'm pretty depressed or down in the dumps, it's I don't really. It doesn't really work for me. So, yeah, I mean, even now, if I'm sad, I mean, it's harder for me to get aroused, but I mean, it's a lot easier than it was early on. I wish, like, that I had, crazy, like, intellectual things to say, but I never do. But yeah, I mean, I think it's different for everybody. I know that a lot of guys, when they first start, they're like crazy horny all the time. But like I said, I think it was circumstances and situation that made that not happen for me. So yeah, I mean, it's super healthy. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's super healthy now, so. And yeah, still single, so guess we'll find out one day. So yeah, I hope you guys have a great week. I gotta work tonight. I got a second job, so I'll be working 7 days a week at night, and I gotta get my car fixed because my car crapped out. It's not one thing, it's another, right? So, but I hope you guys have a great week, and I love you. Bye.